break. Prince Harry, Meghan set news for Queen review. Here's what reportedly saddened Queen Elizabeth II. When Mr. Shakespeare left the British royal family, Queen Elizabeth II supported the decision publicly. She released an official statement sharing how she, along with the rest of Windsor clan, wants Prince Harry and Meghan Markle to find their peace outside the royal life. Despite the well wishes, the Duke and Duchess exist reportedly saddened many royal officials and fans. But recent reports say that there is one other thing that truly saddens the British monarch. Queen Elizabeth II invited Meghan Markle and Prince Harry back. A few weeks into the new chapter of their lives, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle received an invite from Queen Elizabeth II. According to sources, as stated, the British monarch requests the Duke and Duchess of Sussex to return to UK and spend some time with her in Balmoral. Reports noted that the invitation came into reorder to the emergence of a pandemic crisis in both US and UK. Accordingly, a lot of changes took place when the COVID-19 hit both the nations. The Sussex couple accepted the invite from the British monarch. However, the current crisis has reportedly put a halt on the royals' plans. This includes that there's summer vacation in the UK with the Queen Elizabeth II. Why the Queen is sad? Queen Elizabeth II's invite comes after missing her great-grandchild Archie Harrison, according to the Daily Express. As explained, she and her husband, Prince Philip, were looking forward to spending quality time with their youngest great-grandson. But with the coronavirus, this is now most unlikely to happen, royal expert Richard Fitzwilliam said. It reportedly remains unclear as well whether the British monarch will travel to Balmoral this summer. As added, the British royals' travels will undoubtedly depend on the ultimate response against the pandemic crisis in the country. It seems unlikely, though, the royal commentator suggested. Royal updates amid the continued fight against COVID-19. Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip are still self-isolating in Windsor Castle. It reportedly remains undisclosed until when they will stay in the Berkshire property. But as they continue to minimize the risk of contracting the disease, Trish Shi claims that the British monarch now feels nervous. As the sources continue to claim, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's next move reportedly still have a huge impact on British monarchy. This is why Queen Elizabeth II feels nervous this day, the sources say.